Perhaps my lecture was unwarranted. I am grateful for what you did back there.
Well, you know, I think you'd really like America. We've got the Liberty Bell, Disneyland on both coasts. It's happening.
Gekuchen offen yum.
Oh, I'm sorry. I really don't know any German.
That's all right. I know a little German. He's sitting over there. Was recommenden?
Uns bunken der Flicken, ein Meter flönzen, lief ein der Kuchen. Ich bin euch gemitschit, insis mir finster in der Augen. Mir kenn du geharget werden. Du's wird helfen wie a teuten Bonkes.
Anything's fine.
Geh klopp de Kopf auf den Wand.
Thank you.
Hillary.
Hillary? That's an unusual name.
It's a German name. It means she whose bosoms defy gravity.
I'm pleased to meet you. My name's Nick.
Nick? What does that mean?
Nothing. My dad thought of it while I was shaving.
Oh.
Are you in some kind of trouble with the police?
Some things are much better left unsaid.
Like what?
You know, sometimes when you blow your nose into a tissue and you put it in your purse, then a little while later you have to reach in there for your lipstick or something, and your hand gushes into it and
okay, it goes okay. All over. You're right, you're right. Some things are better left unsaid.